everyone, so I'm finally gonna be taking my cast off. So I've been told to just take it off here and hopefully the bandage should just slide off. But I'm gonna get started, here we go.